Do you want to customize the teams quickly? Because I don't reckon this is the best positioning. Three up front. I'm gonna go for holding. Equally left. I mean, you've got Haller. Whoever he is. Fabregas. Is there anybody here we wanna add to the bench? Alright, let's get straight into it. How are you feeling about this game, Kens? Kenzie. Kenzie. Hello?
This is the London Stadium here and the east of the capital of England. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Premier League football is coming right up for you. West Ham United against Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Manchester City on the attack.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. They can spread the play now. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. West Ham United's lineup is this. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. This is how they love to play on the break. Got to keep his nerve here.
Oh.
To the rescue, and how?
Looking
at individuals, Alan, we've got to concentrate on Sergio Aguero, haven't we?
Oh, I just love watching this lad play because he's always a handful and always a goal threat.
Diop. Rice.
What was that from me? By the way,
Silva.
I'm the blue marker.
Trying to catch the other team out
and
with a quick
Kenzie
break here.
Is the red.
To go in from here. Possibly loss of possession maybe here. Tries the shot here. Wonderful save. Corner played in.
Yours. Oh,
Manchester City have the ball again.
It's mental with that pace. You can't stop him.
Rice. Halle. Threads it through.
Bowen. Oh, what was that?
Saw the direction of the pass. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Trying to find excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside.
Yes.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Might as well go for the long one.
Rice. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. But he's got some room out here in the wide position. Can put them in front here.
Ooh.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Spaced across the ball now. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. That was close. The referee had a very good look at that, but he's got away with that slide. They're still going towards goal quickly. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Stopping the pass getting through with... He's through!
Bang it!
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. West Ham with this advantage. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Good position for the cross.
Towards the front post.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. It's a high press from this team to get the ball back and be close to goal as well.
The fourth official is in.
2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes.
Guiding it through.
Noble. Shoot.
Noble.
Oh.
In the frame of the goal after the save.
So unlucky. Right, let's just whip it into the box. Bang.
He's put in the corner. Cleared it well. And the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. We're all ready for the second half, and so too are Manchester City. And they've got a man out wide.
Push him. Oh, why have you let him do that?
Chance to put it in the box from here, and that will be a goal kick.
Stay on your feet.
Sterling. On to Sergio Aguero. Could have been a penalty there, but a superb slide tackle. Got the ball cleanly.
No ball.
It's with Mahrez. Now, can he take them on? West Ham have won that passage of play, come away with the ball. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Players just got to be careful now.
Really whipped in. Defended well. Bowen.
Snowball through. No, Bowen, sorry.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Bowen. Oh!
How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save. Well, we've really seen a big head of steam built up here. Putting the opposition under the cosh. Can they make something of this set piece?
Oh, that was poor.
Doesn't want to lose it here. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Oh, good.
He had to go for that. Take the risks, but he's got away with the ball and no penalty.
Can't bring Declan Rice off.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good interception. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Offside.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive
bit
there.
Of time wasting.
Very quick out the blocks.
Like to see it out here.
Rice. Ale.
Got a little bit of rice. Oh, keep that in.
On the pitch, not quite wide enough for him there.
Rice is just... he's a beast on the pitch.
Mark Noble. Rice.
Rice.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Very ambitious play with the ball. But taken from him
what
in the end.
What are you doing? Manchester City got nothing on us.
Got the tackle in. Antonio. Here's a chance to 50? Go down the outside of the opposition. And that will be a throw. He's got out of the way of that slide tackle. Clever. Dangerous ball dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch. Read that well with the interception.
Bowen, what are you doing? Yes.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. And fancies his chances of getting past these players.
Just let the ball go out.
Really, really exciting game. You can't take your eyes off it. 5 minutes left of the 90. One goal in it.
He's going to cut back.
Very fortunate that he didn't make contact. Could have been a penalty, but nothing given. Well, it's going to go right to the wire here. One down, but they've got the corner, and in it goes.
I'm a bit nervous.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner's taken. He's picked his man out in the middle, and the keeper chooses to punch.
I'd call that a punch.
The referee has indicated
intercepted here.
Just keep it out. Keep it out.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Mahrez. Chance. Equaliser. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
You know, keep it.
And that